The Airbus A350 is one of the most technologically advanced aircraft currently in service. This wide-body aircraft was intended to not only rival the current B787 and the current Boeing 777, but also the future B777X. Did Airbus succeed with the A350? Are Boeing worried about being further left behind? Strap yourself in as we discover the top 10 Airbus A350 amazing facts that might just blow your mind. Number 10. Made with advanced materials. Over 70% of the A350's weight-efficient airframe is made from advanced materials that combine composites, 53% titanium and advanced aluminum alloys. The A350 still weighs in at a whopping 308,000 kilograms, or 679,019 pounds. That is 59 full-sized elephants. Talk about being massive! Number 9. Longest range. The A350 currently is available in three different configurations: A350-900, 15,000 kilometers, 8,100 nautical miles; A350-900ULR, 18,000 kilometers, 9,700 nautical miles; and the A350-1000, 16,100 kilometers, 8,700 nautical miles. The A350 currently services the longest flight in the world, with Singapore Airlines Flight SQ24 to New York's JFK International Airport. Other airlines, such as Qantas in Australia, are also planning on deploying the A350 on routes directly from Sydney to London and New York. Anyone fancy economy class for 19 hours? Number 8. Burns less fuel. We all know how much airline accountants love to save cash, and just like the rest of us, airlines love saving at the pump. The Airbus A350 consumes 25% less fuel and emits 25% less emissions than previous generation aircraft. You would expect airlines to brag about their planet-saving environmental ambitions, but don't expect to see airfare prices dropping to match the efficiency of these new aircraft. After all, it is all about money and the greatest number of bums in seats.
Miss?
No, it's not me.
Yes, it is you. Please go back to your seat.
Yes, I'm with him. I'm a Mrs. Iglesias.
No, you're not. You were just out here and you put sunglasses on.
Number 7. Whisper quiet. Airbus claims that the A350 aircraft is the quietest aircraft of all time, and goes on to claim that the A350 is the quietest two-aisle plane on the planet. If you've flown on the A350, you might have noticed the lack of noise. This is in fact due to the engine design and the fuselage absorption provided by the composite materials. Maybe you can sleep peacefully on that 19-hour flight to London after all. Number 6. A350 intense testing campaign. It is reassuring to know that, for people with a fear of flying, that the Airbus A350 went through countless hours of testing, with the initial A350-900 testing program lasting for more than 2,500 hours. The bigger model, Airbus A350-1000, had an additional 1,600 hours of flight testing, which equals 66 entire 24-hour days of flying, all before any passenger even set foot in it. Number 5. Setting the mood. Mood lighting, anyone? The A350 offers a full LED lighting framework that allows more than 16 million different variety colors and choices. Adding to the mood, the inside walls of the aircraft are no longer curved. This newer Airbus is designed with vertical sidewalls to allow more space to all passengers. It may only be inches, but these days they certainly count, particularly in economy and on a 19-hour flight. Number 4. Freighter option. Recently, the A350 freighter was confirmed by Airbus, with deliveries set to begin in 2025. The A350F will be 6.9 meters longer than the current B777F, and its 109,000 kilograms, or 240,000 pounds payload, will even give the new 777X freighter a run for its money. Entry into service is expected in 2025 with the launch customer, Singapore Airlines. Number 3. Extra Wide Body. A350 is able to offer a wider seat than the Boeing 787 by 1.3 centimeters, or half an inch, in a similar configuration. The distance between outside armrests is 220 inches, which is 5 inches greater than the nearest competitor. This allows for a very luxurious space for first and business class travelers, as well as those in economy in a 9-seat abreast configuration. Did somebody say more space? Number 2. Breath of Fresh Air. There is certainly no comparison with the A350 when it comes to the air quality. Fresh, clean, and never recycled, the air inside the cabin is changed every 2 to 3 minutes. Throw in a worldwide pandemic, and this becomes even more important to ensure the cabin is always filtered and clean. Lower cabin pressure and fresh air certainly help to make those dreaded long flights just a tad bit easier.
I just feel like I'm excited and I feel relaxed and I'm ready to party!
Number 1. Speed. Speed is important, and the A350 is powered by some of the world's most powerful long-range engines. A pair of Rolls-Royce Trent XWB 97 turbofans. Each one of these engines produces a mind-boggling 97,000 pounds of thrust. This allows the A350-1000 to reach a cruising speed of Mach 0.85 and a maximum operating speed of 0.89. Now that is quick like the wind. Well, that's it for today's video. What do you think about these top 10 facts about the A350? Let us know in the comments below. Until next time, fly safe!